We want nothing less than to make a transformation and to make a real change. We want to get away from this plastic immersion and to look for materials and create materials which are perfectly circular with no waste. The way we do it now is we take raw materials, most of them fossil fuel based. We construct materials out of these components and then we consume them and just put them to waste, dispose them to waste without strategy of making them circular. And this is not sustainable at all. And to ensure a sustainable future for coming generations, we need a transformative science which needs a critical mass of different disciplines and different institutions working together. And this is exactly what this cluster allows us to do.
There are millions and billions of materials out there. We just need to screen. But then we have like huge amount of data sets that we want to characterize with artificial intelligence that help us pick out the right materials for experimental verification.
The big question is, which renewable materials we can use to replace current non-renewable materials, fossil-based ones. Nature uses CO2 out of the atmosphere to grow. The structural elements in nature currently are cellulose and chitin. And it's those materials together with lignin which we aim to combine to create novel materials with an attractive property profile to be used in whatever application comes to mind.
We will use renewable substrates for the production of a variety of functional materials, such as porous materials, catalysts, and energy storage materials. We want to design materials with the end of life in mind, however, avoiding degradation during their service life, so we can essentially trigger this end of service life degradation at some point after the material's usage. And we really want to bring this back to a true circular system in which we use a renewable substrate, we produce a functional material, at its end of life we degrade it and we obtain again a biodegradable material.
This cluster gives us the opportunity to create a new generation of circular bioengineering scientists. And these scientists will be able to think out of their box, to work with other disciplines, and this is exactly what we need to make this transformation towards a bio-based sustainable economy.